once I had this dream that I was standing in Osaka. There was a geisha and a refugee. Deep down in her pocket there was a tarnished silver locket, and the picture frame had always been empty. She takes that refugee to town, keeps her eyes down on the ground as if she's waiting for the earth to open up and pull the geisha, that man, into the cauldrons of Japan, beneath the streets that only serve to keep the gravity at bay. She talks, I sleepwalk, and I did not hear a thing.